Well, snow days could still mean schoolwork for Rhode Island students if a current proposal is passed.
The State Education Committee is considering the proposal, which would allow schools to provide home virtual education if classes are canceled due to snow or another emergency.
And tonight we're hearing reaction from parents and the bill's sponsor. Eyewitness News reporter Abby Burke joins us live from the control room.
Mike and Shannon, Senator Roger Picard says the bill is enabling legislation that would allow school districts to have options when it comes to their schedule. It would also keep students from having to extend their school year well into the summer.
It's not the first time this snow day bill has been proposed. Senator Roger Picard said he was successful getting it through the Senate last year, but it failed in the House. He's hoping this time the outcome will be different.
I never heard any direct reason why it shouldn't pass.
Picard said the bill wouldn't require school districts to have virtual learning days on snow days, but it would give them the option. Each one could then come up with their own plan on how the program would work.
It would have to be some type of paper-based as well, portion to this, because not everybody has a computer, not everybody has access to the internet. So you would have to have multiple types of work to be done at home.
Students may not like the idea of losing a random day of play, but several people we spoke to said they felt like it was a good idea.
They have time off, and the more they stay away from school, the less interest they have in it. This also gives the parents something to focus on to keep their children busy with their schoolwork and keep them up to speed.
I have a snow day off, but I still have to do the schoolwork. Do I want to do it in the end of June when it's warm, or do I want to do it in the comfort of my home and get some of the work done?
The bill would also allow school districts to use virtual learning in other situations like emergencies or times when school needs to be closed for maintenance issues. And that virtual learning day would count as an official school day. Live in the control room, Abby Burke, Eyewitness News.